साईराम चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स लर्न चैप्टर 11, मकर संक्रांति। इंडिया इज अ मल्टीकल्चरल कंट्री। हियर पीपल ऑफ डिफरेंट फेथ्स लिव इन हार्मनी एंड सेलिब्रेट देयर फेस्टिवल्स इन अ स्पिरिट ऑफ लव। फेस्टिवल्स रिन्यू आवर स्पिरिट्स एंड फैमिली बॉन्ड। मकर संक्रांति इज वन सच फेस्टिवल ऑफ हिंदूज। So we all know Makar Sankranti festival, and in Maharashtra also we celebrate it with great fervor, and we distribute til and gud and say til gul gya gud gud bhula. So India is a multicultural country. Meaning of this word multicultural is containing several cultural groups within a society. So several cultural group of people, we stay together, the children or your friends may be from Chennai, Bengal, then Bihar, then Maharashtra, we all stay together, isn't it? So that is why India is called as multicultural country. Here people of different faiths live in harmony and celebrate their festivals in a spirit of love. Meaning of harmony, agreement of ideas, feelings or actions. Festivals renew our spirits and family bond. Meaning of renew is resume after an interruption. So festival renew our spirits and family bond. Makar Sankranti is one such festival of Hindus. During the first 6 months of year, the days are longer than the nights. During the other 6 months, the nights are longer than the days. The first period is called Uttarayana. Uttara means north. The sun seen towards the north. The second period is Dakshinayana. The sun is seen towards the south. Uttarayana starts in the month of January. The day Uttarayana starts is Makar Sankranti. We celebrate this as a festival all over the country. People bathe in holy waters, worship the sun god and give away gifts. Joyous festivities mark the celebration in every home. The day after Sankranti is Pongal Day. This festival is specially observed in Tamil Nadu. On this day, the cow, which is regarded as a symbol of the Holy Mother, is worshipped. The cow is given a bath and then decorated well. Tilak is put on forehead and beads ornaments are tied to her horn. Then the cow is fed with sweet cakes. Thus we show our gratitude towards her on this day. Meaning of gratitude is the quality of being thankful. The festival of Pongal is also related to the harvest. For the farmers, it is a day of triumph. Triumph, a great victory or achievement. The first harvest is offered to the Almighty, and that is Pongal. On this day, women bathe early in the morning and cook new harvested rice in a big fresh earthen pot. When the rice boils and overflows, they shout joyfully, Pongal o Pongal. That is why it is called as Pongal Day. The cooked rice is offered to God by way of thanks. Then the family and friends partake it as prasad. People exchange greetings on this day. In Maharashtra, sweets made of sesame are exchanged. In Punjab, it is celebrated as Harvest Festival Baisakhi. The day prior to this, Lohri is celebrated. Women celebrate this day by applying haldi kumkum on each other's forehead. Children make this day more colorful by flying kites. In Gujarat, kite flying competitions are held. The sky is flooded with brightly colored kites. So, this is about Makar Sankranti we saw in this chapter. So, these are the activities, question and answers you will do on your own, children. So, let's stop here. Sai Ram.